The lads for the girls and the lads for the liquor are there, and there with the rest are the lands that will never be more. There's chaps from the town and the field and the till and the cart, and many to count are the stalwart and many the brave, and many the handsome of face and the handsome of heart, and few that will carry their loops or their troop to the grave. I wish one could know them, I wish there were tokens to tell, those fortunate fellows that now you can never discern. And then one could talk with them friendly and wish them farewell, and watch them depart on the way that they will not return. But now you may stare as you like, and there's nothing to scan, and brushing
Thank you. Take on their taken their snippets of their words, and of course they Jacob TV incorporated it into the accompaniment. So, it was a lot of fun. This next piece is by a colleague of ours, Dr. Mark D. Richardson, and I had to stay alive. So I guess Thanksgiving last year, well, Dan and I had been talking about trying to do some things. We're corny, but we like the idea of tenor trombone. He knows his voice is tenor. I don't know. And there's not really anything written out there for that. So, and I did a pretty extensive search for that. So this is, I did an interview with my cousin. He was a retired New York police officer during that time. So this is about a story of how his day unfolded. And it's pretty intense. So, but the underlying thing that he kept repeating was, I had to stay alive. So, he had to raise his two sons. So, I had to stay alive. Thank you. last piece, it's, it may seem like an afterthought, but I just thought it would be nice to close out a memorial with some sort of a hymn or prayer. And this is from the Salvation Army, their charts. And it was written by Terry Camsey. The music, the lyrics are written by,
John Burton Jr.
John Burton Jr. And this, there's a couple in here that are meant to be sung on instrument. But Dr. Shirley's going to read the lyrics to you.
I often say my prayers, but do I ever pray? And do the wishes of my heart go with the words I say? I may as well kneel down and worship gods of stone as offer to the living God a prayer of words alone. For words without the heart the Lord will never hear, nor will he to those lips attend whose prayers are not sincere. Lord, show me what I